Alles klar. Ja. Schön. Jetzt hören wir uns vorne an. Vorne alles.
Ich habe 5 Entwürfe um 17 Uhr, das ist meine Deadline. Ich kann jetzt
nicht. Das letzte Mal, dass wir überhaupt miteinander gehen, war wahrscheinlich vor der Erfindung des Mobiltelefons.
Ich kann jetzt leider nicht. Lass uns das bitte sehen.
Ja,
ich habe hier Seiten 1, 2, oh, oh, oh.
Ist alles in Ordnung.
wollte.
Hallo?
Kommst du rein?
Ja.
Wie in 3 Tagen? Das geht nicht. Nein, ich habe das alles Ihrer Kollegin erklärt.
Ja, ich bleib dran.
Sie können rein. Er schläft. Ja, dann geben Sie mir die Telefonnummer, aber natürlich verstehe ich Sie, aber Sie müssen mich auch verstehen. Nein, ich bin alleine und... Gut. Ja, dann geben Sie mir die Nummer, dann versuche ich es da. Ja? Hallo? Nein, es geht um die Pflege.
Ich bin Martha. Verträumt.
Ja, brauchen wir. Gut. Dankeschön.
Tut mir leid, ich bin ein bisschen überfordert mit der Situation. Ich bin Ella, Alberts Tochter.
Ich bin Martha, die Nachbarin.
Muss wohl eine Art Schlaganfall gewesen sein. Sie wissen noch nicht, ob er wieder auf die Beine kommt.
Dann will ich nicht weiter stören.
Entschuldigung. Normalerweise würde ich das nicht fragen, aber der Pfleger, der kann wohl erst morgen Nachmittag kommen und ich möchte ihn so ungern alleine lassen, aber ich habe morgen Vormittag ein paar...
Ich kann morgen wiederkommen.
Sie sind ein Engel. Moment. Ja, hallo, Ella Holz. Ja? Und das heißt?
Thank you.
Bis gleich.
Un aplauso para la directora Tara de este film. Si nos prende la luz, por favor. Thank you, congratulations. La luz de allí. How are you? How do you feel?
Wow, this is a really big room. It's overwhelming, but thank you so much for having me. It's such an honor to share my baby with all of you. This is the Mexican premiere of our film, and I'm just thrilled to be here and share it with you.
What's the point of your movie?
Oh, well, there are a few ideas behind it. I mean, it's a bit of a love letter to Berlin, and the Berlin of today, the changing Berlin, the Berlin that's undergoing this incredible gentrification, and old and new and life and death. But for me, it's a personal film. I had an experience that I needed to find a way to get out. I lived in New York for a very long time, and I was there on 9/11, which was, as you can imagine, we all know, a horrendous day. But what came out of that day, the beauty of community that happened in New York after that, was tremendous. And I remember it was about 5 or 6 days after the towers came down, they opened some of the subway lines, and New Yorkers are really strong people, and we all thought, we're not gonna be afraid. We're gonna live in our city, and we're not gonna be afraid, and we're gonna get on these trains. And I was one of those people. And I boarded a subway train, and it was packed, just people everywhere. But it was silent, because we were all thinking and experiencing this same thing. And I couldn't even sit, so I was holding on. And the train took out of the station, and I started crying, quietly crying. And tears were falling down my face, and I felt hands on me. I felt a hand on the small of my back, and I felt a hand on my shoulder, and I felt people and the love of people. And this woman took my face and she said, "It's okay, baby, it's okay. We're all gonna be okay." And that quiet sense of community and the power of doing something very little for the people around us and seeing one another, that's why I made this movie. And I hope that came across.
Prenda la luz, por favor. Almost 2 years ago, I was at the Napa Festival, at the Napa Film Festival, and I had the honor to watch your movie, and I really was a witness of how they like it so much. And then I have the chance to talk with you and to invite you to Idea City. And you told me, you know, always when you make Idea City, it's very difficult, because it's always my birthday days. So I told you, please come, you will have a surprise. Señoras y señores, hoy es su cumpleaños. ¿Listos para cantar las mañanitas? So we will sing you happy birthday in Spanish.
No.
Prenda la luz, por favor. Va. Son las mañanitas que canta el rey David a las muchachas bonitas se las canta. Monza. Felicidades. Eh? Felicidades. Muchas felicidades. Thank you very much for coming and for saying you. Pajarillos cantan, la luna ya se metió. ¡Bravo!
Wow. Best birthday ever. Thank you so much.
In Mexico, if you could sing what they sung, you will have 7 years of good sex. No, I'm just kidding. No. Before, I just want to say, estamos en la etapa de la gratitud. Quiero, por favor, un fuerte aplauso, un querido amigo mío, colega de la universidad, de la maestría, un gran servidor público, un gran amigo que nos está acompañando, Enrique Lamadrid, el secretario de Turismo. Es un gustazo verte aquí, de verdad, es un honor. De las grandes mentes que tiene México. So, what's your next movie about?
Oh, I'm almost finished a feature-length film, and it's about, again, this idea of seeing people, not just our idea of people, but actually seeing them beyond the labels that we put on them or their appearance, but actually seeing them who they are inside. So hopefully I'll
good luck. Un aplauso, por favor. Gracias. Thank you.